Okay, so as we can see, this is a capo on the 4th fret. If you play it without a capo, just use the regular chords. But for here and now, we're going to say G chord, which remember a capo is open, first fret, second fret, third fret, and we start off with a G. Strumming pattern is root. And we go to the C. Just one time, back to the G. One time. Back to the C one time. Back to G. And then D twice. And the root for the D is the fourth string or the third string down. Again, root. See it above.